We never rehearse. Sometimes we're talking on the phone about something. We have a three-way conversation sometimes. Miles, Herbie, myself, just a few times. And then in person, we'd sit and just talk a little bit about life. And then as we walk into the stage, we look at each other and we say, that was a rehearsal. That was a rehearsal. For instance, when I first joined Miles, we played at the Hollywood Bowl. We played, and I went to the hotel room. The phone rang, and he's on the phone, and he said, this is the first time he's hearing us play together. He said, we're going to record Monday. This was like Saturday night. We're going to record Monday. And I had this book with me. And I used to, when I was in the Army, I used to jot things down. I brought the book with me to the recording studio. And he opened the book up. He said, you got something? I said, yeah. And he said, let's try this. And we recorded. And from that point on, whenever he called us to go record, he said, we're going to record next week. Wayne. I said, yeah. He said, bring the book.